Hello world! Thanks for, welcome back to Subway 23 Let's Play of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. We just finished one contract and now we're gonna go check out another one. Last few episodes we've just spent doing random quests, random question marks on the map, but now we're gonna do a few contracts, get these out of the way, and then move on to the main quest. Excuse me. Now, people just sleep anywhere in this world. Did I just overlook you on my way? I guess I did.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. A monster you call a Shrieker.
Aye. Prowls about, it does. Snatches cows and goats, mostly. But it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it. Drive the beast away.
Mm-hmm.
Took a hatchet. Laid an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts. Put him in a grave.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At my homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Can we talk?
Let me be.
Calm down, I just wanna...
Go, I said.
I want to avenge your father, but to do that, I gotta know what killed him.
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster, but huge, with a lizard's tail. I heard Reffler barking in the woods. Ran to see what you were on about. There were Dad, in the bushes, a hole through his belly. And he were moaning, screaming. I wanted to help, but how could I? How?
Shush now, calm.
Calm. Calm.
Take care, kid.
I was afraid of. Yeah, wouldn't be safe anyways. Based on what they just described, I have no idea what this is going to be. I mean, maybe one of the bugs?
Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Muzzles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight. Blood. Monster blood.
Monster blood.
Tracks lead to the cave. A cockatrice.
Ooh, a cockatrice.
Smoke it out, though. This time.
Yeah, not what I want.
Giddy up. Run, Roach.
Ever heard of prevented arsewiping?
That's charge. Where's the door?
Told you we'd not left.
Don't mind if you check.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Shrieker won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Your reward, tain't much, but as they say, take care of the pennies.
Thank you. Any problems in the future, you keep me in mind.
Move it!
You! What's that you're muttering?
Alright, now to Mid-Cops to see what this Jenny of the Woods thing is.
You ain't safe unless you go.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Holy crap, I don't remember seeing that drop. That's a silver sword to boot. And that's a much better silver sword. That's a relic, and it's only worth 17. Okay. Which one was the one? Craftsman level is too low. Wonderful.
So long.
Always with that guy. Alright. So that's plus 36 with those signs. That's plus... Yeah, I'm definitely using that one.
You ain't safe, lest you...
Let me have a look at your stock.
Much better, 165. Yeah, get rid of those.
So long.
The chance the vermin will stay in the castle is a point like this.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
So the notice about Jenny of the Woods, you posted it, right?
Oh, aye. 'Twas me. You'd do it. You's a witcher, is you not? Straight off, a picture in me granny's book. Monstrum, or a portrayal of witchers. Remember like it were the day. We be afeard of her. But Jenny of the Woods, what's she to you?
Let's talk rewards.
Oh, yeah. So, how much would ye wish? Oh, have it your way.
I'm on it. Know if anyone's seen Jenny of the Woods? Could tell me more about her.
Old Willem must have, but he won't tell you naught. He were weak of heart. We found him in the fields this morning. Other folk are afeard to go out nights. But you might try Agneta. Lives at the end of the village. Word is she saw the wraith.
And nothing happened to her? She wasn't hurt?
Agneta? Outlived three husbands, that one. Jenny of the Woods won't do naught to that wench. If it weren't for our fair elders ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past.
Trebling.
Wraith that haunts the village. Heard you can tell me about it.
Oh, aye. I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with mine own eyes. Like I sees you now, Witcher.
What did she look like? In detail, please try.
Truth be told, I didn't see her too clearly. It were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me, mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now. Dress got snagged on the undergrowth. Stride indicates she was running. Probably why she tore her dress. Somebody'd chase her. Couldn't outrun her pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy. Drag the body through here. Clear trail. Lugged the body all the way to the woods. Buried it here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time. Something's sticking out. A letter? A scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. Nightwraith. Alderman probably knew the girl. I gotta ask him.
Puffballs have brought us rain.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Zula and Bakai. Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows. 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bakai because she loved another.
Zula and Ontan, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bakai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the Wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good gods. Oh, that white one.
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the Wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while. Nightwraith won't appear in daylight. Thank you.
Jesus Christ. I was so there. Grumble. So even though it doesn't slow her, the trap is still important because it makes her hittable, or makes her damage dramatically different. The moon dust is pretty good too, because it seems to last longer. Backtracking, but not bad. Every time I see the name, though, I think mid-corpse.
Greetings.
What do you want?
Zula and Baka.
Good God. So,
any idea where the...
What do you want?
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while. Damn. Daylight.
I should have saved it, but oh well. Aw, poor Zula. I was gonna try to drive the Wraith away. Why wouldn't you let me do that?
What do you want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
If our elf was ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past.
Let's see. Inventory. Was it night wraiths? Same.
Sir,
I really don't want to come all the way back to the orphans, but... I wonder if there's an ending to the... or a happy ending for the Bloody Baron. Yeah, I really don't care, guys.
Stay clear of that fog if you're not in your life.
Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
This monster, tell me more.
Only seen it once myself, and that from afar and past dusk. Thought it were a man at first, then it turned, and I saw eyes burning like coals and a jaw full of fangs, one next to the other.
Humanoid, nocturnal. First attack. Remember when it happened?
A week passed, near about. It was then Boren vanished. Merrick and Tomil went looking for him, didn't come back either, them two. I were afeared. Now none dare venture into the bog. Camp stands deserted, and the peat there, master, it's the best sort. Black as pitch and oily. Good for fuel and...
Fascinating, but staying with the topic at hand. Assume you put up the notice in Downwarren.
Aye, twere me. Good to know someone reads them. Paid a scribe a dozen eggs to write it up.
I can help, for a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
Afraid I'll need more than an ox needs. How much are you willing to pay, exactly?
That I simply do not have. Would a few crowns less satisfy you? That I simply do not have. Would a few crowns less satisfy ye? Oh, master, you value your services dear. But so be it. I'll agree to that.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here. But beware, bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard ye could choke.
Alright, here we go. unless it's a wraith of some sort.
Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me? Tracks masked with magic. This is getting interesting. Different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here. No ordinary fog, this. The odor. Metallic almost. Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him. Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet hiding behind an illusion.
How do you digest anything? Seriously. Okay, good. I don't understand how he can be susceptible to a passive shield or a shield that I wear. That doesn't make any sense to me, but... Wow, these relics are awesome. I wish I had had them much earlier. But I guess that's the reality of not having done these contracts earlier. That's the way I came in. Oh, I think I just found a glitch. Oh, fixed itself.
Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Hang on a minute. This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still my family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy. I'll pay ye. I will pay ye twice the fee, but in a week's time, once I've made up some of me losses.
Fine. So be it. But you remember that I'll remember. You won't get out of paying this.
Thank you, Witcher. Thank you kindly, my lord. Melitele bless ye. May ye be fruitful and...
Get to work. You've only got a week.
Alright, so what I'm going to do here is meditate for 7 days.
Witcher, greetings.
I want my coin. Where is it?
You've come too early. We said a week.
Just making sure you remember. See you soon.
All right. I'll give it, what, 2 more days? Just to be sure.
Witcher, greetings.
I want my coin. Where is it?
There, take it. Twice the sum, as agreed. I keep my word.
Sure, second time around. Never mind. Thank you and farewell.
Alright, so now we're going to head back to Novigrad. See if we can't get back on the main quest. I have to assume, since everything is locked up now. These keep refilling, that's awesome. I wish I could put all the fires out in some area just by hitting the button. It would be interesting to see how someone's offering a quest up here, considering everyone is dead. Alderman of where? I keep calling this place Vezima when it's really Velen. I have no idea how far this is. I know I'm going in the right direction, so... World map. There's one. And there's the other. I will come back for those later. Wait, what level is that quest? 11. Yeah, we'll go to the Harvey Feeding Ground first. That's a quick one. Same village that I keep going to. It's got all the level 15 ghouls and stuff. It's daytime, maybe they're... Maybe they're not out. Okay, good. Noticeable trend in my Let's Play videos that I in the world is happening. As I was saying, one very noticeable trend in my Let's Play videos is the longer I play in a day, the absolute less talkative I get. Okay. I guess I just run out of things to say, so when I do my recording, which is... Ouch. Mostly Tuesday and Wednesday, and then a little bit on Thursday. I mean, I do a little bit during the other days of the week, but not much. Anyways, as I was saying, I do tend to record some videos during the week, but not many. I guess I'm just going to go down the hard way.
Magic. A place of power.
Okay. I do not know how to get in there yet. I guess I could try jumping across and grabbing. Alright, everybody. We're gonna call that episode. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, and all that jazz. Above all else, have fun. I have to say, even though we're in the middle of a kind of a random part of the game, I'm thoroughly enjoying it. But as usual, thanks for watching, and this is Jay.